Hello, operator. Could you get me the Republic Studios, North Hollywood, please?
The year was 1935. The world was going to the movies in the tens of millions. And for many, One Studios Films came to represent the ultimate in pure audience-pleasing entertainment. The studio, Republic Pictures. And early on, it tied its fortunes to perfecting the art of action-packed adventures, westerns, and cliffhanger serials. The studio's talent roster read like a who's who of Western movie legends. Names like Roy Rogers and Dale Evans, Rex Allen, Gene Autry, Sunset Carson, Wild Bill Elliott, Monty Hale, the Rough Riding Kids, and the Three Mesketeers. And, of course, John Wayne. The Duke made his home at Republic Studios and went on to star in 33 Republic Pictures productions. In all, Republic has produced more than 850 features for theatrical and television during the last six decades. In the 1990s, Republic Pictures is meeting the challenge of an evolving entertainment marketplace with worldwide theatrical, television, and home video distribution of its extensive film library, network programming, and new feature film production. Republic Pictures, a 55-year commitment to on-screen excitement and a vision of worldwide success spanning the entire entertainment spectrum.